So this is what happens when I go on a trip to California. My check engine light just came on. Still, car still runs fine. Shift's kind of shitty, but it's like it's sluggish, like it doesn't want to move. So I'm thinking it may just be a gas cap, but I don't know. YouTube, this is not good. We're almost there though, so I'm gonna go to AutoZone and get a diagnostic. Anyway, that's it. Bye.